going left to right across the field. Pitch on the way, swinging a fly ball, well hit into left, going back on an Avery to the warning track, leaping up, and he has made the catch.
Avery making a dive and catching it.
One down. It's to Alvarez, swinging a ground ball, base hit up the middle, charging at Bonifacio, grounding, trying to score Yastrzemski. The throw nowhere near in time, and sliding in, Yastrzemski scores the winning run on a game-winning hit by Dariel Alvarez on a base hit to center.
Oh, nice play by Yannick. Great throw. Got him at first. Great play. Great play. Second back to first. Double play. Nicely done. Down the right field line. In for a base hit. Around third base comes Perez, and the Tides win it. Outstanding. Outstanding. Almanzar hit one right down the line, just like I had asked for. And the Tides win it 3-2.
Here's the throw home, the slide of the tag. He is safe as the catcher dropped the ball. The Tides win it on a base hit by L.J. Holmes. The throw got to the plate in plenty of time. The slide by Almanzar, contact with Bailey, who couldn't
hang. Pitch. Line drive, left field. That's down for a hit. Oh, and left the ball, left the yard. Good grief. Ozzy Martinez goes yard. Ozzy Martinez, a grand slam. It's the first time we've had one this year. Absolutely marvelous.
Here's a long, high, deep drive, way back to left, and Ozzy Martinez has his second grand slam of a homestand. Anchors away as Martinez perks one into the picnic area, and the Tides have blown it open on a sliding down on a hip. Joseph at second, up and on to first. Baseball flunk. The Orioles checking in at number one. Diving Corbin Joseph has it. Gets up quick. Throw and he gets his bat at first.
Oh my goodness, what a play.
Step off to third, they almost caught him leaning, now breaking. Mancini's in a rundown. They throw over there, running back to first. L.J. Holmes is going to run to score. Here's Lavrell Hall, he avoids the tag and reaches in with the left hand to score.
Oh, what a finish, what a finish. Looking up, and that ball is gone. And the Tides win it 2-1. Goodness me. First pitch to Mancini, takes it into the visitors' bullpen at the 375 mark, and the Tides come from behind to win it 2-1.